Hello, guys. I'm going to talk to you about how we do spellings in my class. First of all, this is the spelling book. Then in the first couple of pages, we have what we do in the spelling lessons, like this with fully, and the exercise that goes with it. Then in the middle pages, is what we do our checking. First, we take some words from dictionary, whiteboard, or a language book, and we write them down. Then at the next day, we check a partner, and we check them. And if we have it correct, they put a tick, but if we have it wrong, they put an X. Then what happens is, if we get it correct all 5 times, we put them here in words I now know. But if we don't, we put it in the next one and see if we have luck. Well, I hope you enjoyed my video. And